Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef, got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves.